So I walked right up to her and I looked down in her face. I said, good old girl, got to lay here the judgment day.